are brave enough to steal my inventions, but too foolish to use them. I'm surprised they didn't fashion them all into a totem.